Hello and welcome to this lesson. In this lesson, we will learn how to insert an image or a picture into Microsoft Word. So I have a document open over here and I have a picture inserted. So let's see how we can insert a picture. Let me just go ahead and delete this. And now what we will do is we'll insert a picture. I place my cursor over here and we'll go to insert. Within insert, we have pictures, and I'm going to insert this from my device or my computer. And I have saved it in this folder over here. I can select any picture. Let me go ahead and select this one. And I will say insert. And within seconds, it will insert the picture. Now, what can we do with this picture? The first thing is we need to resize this picture. So as you can see, these handles over here, okay, these handles are basically used to resize your picture. You can grab a hold of any of these handles and resize it. So I'm going to just go to grab this from here and I'm going to resize it. Just pull it down to the size you want. And there you go. This over here is in case you want to rotate the picture, okay. Okay, there you go. If you want to rotate the picture, that's how you do it. Okay, let's say I want to have it like this. Okay, what else can we do? So this is the easiest way. You go to insert. Within insert, you have pictures, pictures, and select this device and select your folder and insert your picture. Select your picture and insert it. So what can we do with this? We can resize it. And once you have a picture selected, you will have this extra menu that says picture format. If I click outside, that menu will disappear. So make sure you click on the picture and now you will have the picture format. So I'm going to click on the picture format menu and let's see what it offers. Okay, so what I can do now is I have adjust and I have picture style. And I have arrange. Okay, so I would like to arrange this one to the right side. So within arrange, I have position. And within position, I get a number of positions. Okay, 9 positions. And I would like to place it on the right side. Okay, you can play around with these and select whatever position you want. I'm going to select this one. Okay, now it has placed it to the right side of my document. Now, if you want, you can just grab a hold of it, okay, and you can just drag it anywhere you like. Okay, that's another way of moving a picture around. I'm going to place it back in the same place. Then I have wrap text. How do you want the text to be shown? Right now, I've selected square. I can select one of these. Let's say I select behind text. Okay, so that is the way it will appear. Okay, let me go ahead and say it's tight. Okay, that's the way it will appear. So depending on how you want the text to appear, you can go ahead and select one of these from the menu. Okay, next let's have a look at the border. We have a whole bunch of options over here in picture styles. Okay, and I can select one of these, for example. Let's say I want to have it like this. Then I have picture border, and I can select, let's say, the weight, how thick I want the border to be, and I want the color to be one of these, maybe red. Okay. If you want some special effects, for example, you can click on this one and play around with the presets that's already available. Or let's say you want to have some glow. Okay, it depends on what you want to have. Okay, let me go back to the picture. And within picture format. Okay, what else do I have? Okay, I've done arrange. Picture styles, and on this one you have the adjust. Let's say you want to do some correction on the brightness, maybe. Okay, let's say maybe this one. Okay, it'll adjust that. If you want to have a different color, maybe make it black and white or one of these, any effect, an artistic effect. For example, I would like to have this one, pencil sketch. Or you want to have a transparency. Okay. Okay, now, if you look over here on compressed picture, let's say you have a document which you want to email and the size of the image is too large. What you can do is you can select or change the size of this image by clicking or selecting this one, okay? Or you can select one of these depending on what you would like to do. Click OK, and automatically it'll change the resolution. It's not looking good. I'll just do an undo. Okay, next what you have is transparency. You want to have some transparency on your image. You can go ahead and select whichever you want. Okay, let's say I want to have a transparency and I would like to have it over here. And I would like to wrap the text like so. Okay, so you can, you know, go ahead and do that. Let me increase the size from here. Okay, now, okay, let's say I want to replace this picture with another one. So I'm going to click on this option over here, from a file, and I'm going to go ahead and select, I will select another picture, this one, and this, as soon as I say insert, it will replace the previous picture with this new one. So let me just fix this, and I'm going to rotate it back, and there you go. So it has replaced the previous picture. Next is if you want to have it from the internet, okay, or from one of these stock images. So it'll go ahead, and of course for this one you need to have an internet connection. Okay, once it displays the images, you can select an image. Let's say I would like to have this image over here. I'm just going to go ahead and select it. Of course, you can select multiple images and then insert them. I'm just going to select this one as an example. I'm going to say insert. Okay, so what now it has selected that image and it has inserted into the document. So let me go back. And you can do the same for online, from online sources or from icons, okay, or from the clipboard. That's your copy and paste. Okay, so let me go ahead and insert another one from, so let me insert it over here. So I'm going to say insert picture stock images. And I'm going to select, let's say, this person over here, and I'm going to say insert. Okay, so now it has downloaded the image. Let me resize. Okay, now let me show you how to remove the background. Remember, when you're removing the background, there should be a contrast between the foreground and the background. Okay, so I'm going to select the picture. And within picture format, you have remove background. And by default, it will highlight the areas which it thinks that you want to remove, okay? So that's just about correct. And I'm going to say, keep the changes. And there you go, it has removed the background successfully. Now I need to crop this. The image is too large, so I'm going to select this. And I have the crop option within the picture format. Select crop. And you get these handles again. Just resize that. So in case you have an image of yourself and you want to resize it, you can just go ahead and do this trick. Just click outside, and now you have a smaller picture. Okay, let me select a border. Okay, I'm going to select this color. And the weight should be this, okay? And there you go. So now let me place it on the right side. I don't like it over here, so I'm just going to drag it over here and just place it right here. Okay? Hope that was a beneficial tutorial, and I'll see you in the next video.